the way that you're moving around me. I'm a fully living the day that you found me. I know you see the killers so good, but, yeah. It's 7 a.m. on a public holiday. Oh, there goes the light. It's pretty dark. And I did not feel like doing this. The only reason I'm up right now is because I put my alarm clock on the floor, so I had to get out of bed. And I'm questioning why I made myself do this, questioning whether it's really gonna make a difference in the long run. And that's exactly why I'm gonna do it. So let's grind it out, baby. Come on. Now, a lot of you would probably find what I'm doing meaningless and stupid and unnecessary, but I have told myself that I was going to do this every morning. So far, I've been pretty decent, but today is a struggle day. And I know that if I can't do it today, I won't do it in a year's time. If I can't do it when it's hard, then what the fuck's the point of all this? So, this is gonna suck. Should I check the thermostat thingy? Or should I just go straight in and don't bitch it? Oh my god. Oh fuck. That's a wake up call. Oh my god. Yeah, that's pretty cold. It's not heated. I don't even know if you can fucking see me, but yeah. Yeah, so I've committed to this morning routine. It's not very long. I wake up at 7, do some push-ups and exercise, jump in the pool, quick shower, brekkie, and then meditate. And I think that's what it is gonna get me to get the most out of my days. And originally I wasn't gonna do it on the weekends. And today's Monday, but it's a public holiday. And last night I was like, you know what? I need to stop fucking saying I'm gonna commit to shit and then not. So I set my alarm. I was like, a lot of the time I set the alarm, leave it on my bedside table, and then click it off and go back to sleep. So I put it on my floor. So I had to get up and I had to do this. And I still was like, oh, I just wanna go back to bed. I just wanna go back to bed. But here I am, and I feel so much better for it. All right, let's get the fuck out of this thing. Holy shit. Fuck, I feel so good right now though. Not shaping up to be a good one. So yeah, that's my morning routine right now. This morning was not one of the easy ones. I've got up before and done it easy as you like, but this morning was tough and I thought I should record it because it's not always going to be easy. It's still the same. It's still the same push-ups, the same jumping in the pool as normal, but some days you really just don't feel it, and today was one of those days. But I decided I'll record it, which kind of helped me get through it in a way. Knowing that I was recording it made me want to do it more, but I got through it, I recorded it, and hopefully this inspires you to do that thing that you've been putting off for a bit. So that's what I'm going to go do now. I'm going to go do my English homework. But, yeah. I'm the CEO, so you want to see me blow. I think I can see a soul. But you got me spinning, so nice. Got me looking in the eyes like...